has been well understood by the scientists and philosophers of classical antiquity that the Earth is moving near points that are vast, encompassing the cosmos. Thank you.
the day, 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 the day,